Once the shoulder harness has been fitted, connect the clips from the shoulder harness to the thigh strap. Throw it over the affected shoulder. And take the thigh strap, open it up, slide it around the thigh, Velcro it down. We'll then come here and we'll tighten the front strap of the harness. And then we will put in the tension dial and tighten that down to the appropriate tension. Throw it down.